ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة وهيئ لنا من أمرنا رشدا. Our Lord, grant us from yourself mercy and prepare for us from our affair right guidance. Quran 18:10. The Holy Quran shares a story about a group of young righteous men who believed and worshipped the one true God. They were living in a society that worshipped idols. Because this group of young men refused to take their society's idols as gods, their family and community expelled them, and their powerful king wanted them killed. The young men tried to flee. They fled to a cave in a mountain without much wealth, food, and resources. They realized that they would be either killed or forced to join their idol worship if they were found. As they entered the cave with fear, they made this dua to Allah, asking Him for mercy, to straighten their affairs, making it proper, and to find a way out of the ordeal they are in. Allah the Almighty then gifted them one of His miracles, causing them to fall into deep sleep in the cave for 309 years, saving them from their people. You can make this dua when you start something new in life, when you feel nervous. You can turn to this dua to ask Allah for His guidance and protection. This group of young men believed in Allah and placed their trust in Him. So Allah, the Glorious, then guided them. So when you place your trust in Allah, He will always find a way out for you, no matter the situation you may be in.